So I have been using this hard-boiled egg slicer to do my mushrooms. Check this out. Ta-da! Bum, bum, bum.